this British Airways aircraft. The captain and crew are here for your safety. It is important that you pay attention and follow instructions. First, check your seatbelt is securely fastened. Insert the metal tag into the bucket and tighten it by pulling on the loose end. To unfasten, simply lift up the metal flap on the bucket and pull apart. You'll find the seatbelt sign in the panel above your head. When it's on, you must fasten your seatbelt. We'll provide extension seatbelts, for instance. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during our flight, even when the sign is off. Your life jacket is either beside or underneath your seat. To use it, take it out of the container and place it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at your side. Inflate your life jacket when you leave the aircraft. We will supply life cots for babies and life jackets for children. In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, you'll be told to take this protective brace position.
Operation complete. Set parking brake.
You must adopt this position. We will now explain how to leave the aircraft in an emergency.
Disconnecting toes, stand by.
Useful exit, taking nothing with you. Hygiene shoes must be taken off as they may tear the evacuation slide. Emergency lighting, including floor level lighting, will help you find your way to the exits. These are clearly signed. There are two exits at the rear of the aircraft and two at the front of each cabin section. Your crew will now point out the exits nearest to you.
Before taxi flow, please.
To open the doors,
connecting to engine power and preparing for taxi. Generator active now. Generator 2.
The slides can also be inflated by pulling the
bleed. Engine 1 switch on.
Jump onto the slide.
Bleed. Engine 2 on.
So it's disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the right. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Air contact automatic. Isolation valve auto. ABU switch off. ABU bleed selected off. Taxi lights on.
Your oxygen mask is behind the
set takeoff. Laps arm. LNAV arm. VNAV arm. Flight.
Directors.
NTI as required. Set laps. Flight. Select reset. Fuel country. Master caution. Button press. Control check.
Place it over your mouth and nose and adjust the band to secure it.
Okay, captain. Ready to taxi.
Do make sure your own mask is correctly fitted before helping anyone else. In some areas, you release the mask by pulling on this coloured streamer. If you're in a Club World sleeper seat, you may need to reach through the dividing screen to retrieve your mask. All electronic devices, including mobile phones, must be switched off, and all headsets must be removed whenever the engines are running on the ground during takeoff, approach, and landing. Please ensure your mobile phone and any devices that can send or receive calls or text messages remain off for the flight. Any items with a flight safe mode should have...
Line up flow, please.
Engine start switches continuous arm. Auto throttle landing lights on. Now light to stroke and steady. Taxi lights switch off. Transponder TARA. Start cabin crew seats for takeoff. Ready for takeoff, captain.
Approaching 2-6. On runway 2-6.
Gear up.
Gear coming up.
On. If you're moving around the cabin or using the washrooms at this time, we'd ask you now to return to your seats. Ensuring any handbaggage you may have moved during the journey is placed either underneath the seat in front of you or in the other head lockers. Your tray tables should be folded away, seat backs in the upright position, seat belts securely fastened for landing. If you continue to use four handheld devices at this time, however, if you're using a laptop, these need to be placed into a seat pocket or overhead locker. I'd also ask you at this time to familiarise yourself with your nearest emergency exit.
About to cross 10,000.
Approach flow, please.
Affirmative. Let's check. All done. Comm is set to approach. 1,000 to go.
Thousand to go.
Localizer alive. Lights up the line.
2,500.
Establishing localizer. Heading selected to runway heading.
Final approach flow, please.
Before landing. Landing checklist. Cabin crew seats for landing. Landing gear. Down. Gear ready. Selected down. Captain. Down. Set laps. Set 3. Land point break. Set 4. Landing. Captain. Set. Now. Set 2. Set landing. Checklist complete.
Feet stabilized, Mr. Birch, altitude set.
Approaching 1-9.
Minimums 300 minimums 200
electronic devices. When it is safe to leave your seat, take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. A few before leaving the aircraft this morning, please make sure that you have all of your personal belongings with you, and remember that smoking is not allowed until you have reached a designated area.
Last year, over 90% of our flights arrived on time. We hope you enjoyed yours, and we look forward to welcoming you on board again soon.